Good morning, students. So, students, I wish you a happy new year. Okay? Yes. So, in this year brings lot of joy and happiness to your life. So, students, in previous class, we already learned about festivals and kinds of festivals and celebration. Okay? So, there are mainly two kinds of festivals. That is the religious festivals and national festivals. So religious festivals celebrated by different religions. Yes, is it right? Yes. Religious festivals are Deepavali, Christmas, and Eid-ul-Fitr, Ramzan. So like these festivals celebrated by different religions. Yes, is it right? Yes. For example, Deepavali or Makara Sankranti. So these festivals celebrated by Hindus. Yes, sir. Then Christians celebrates Christmas and Muslims celebrates Eid-ul-Fitr and Ramzan. So like these festivals celebrated in their different religions. Okay. So and then celebrations. In previous class we learned about the celebrations also. Yes, now you tell me. So which are the celebrations? Yes. Celebrations celebrates all people. Okay. There is no difference between the religions festivals. Okay. All religions are celebrates. Okay. These celebrations. For example, marriage and birthdays and then naming ceremony. So you already learned this topic. Is it right, students? Yes. So, dear student, so in this class, we are going to learn about our national festivals. Okay? Yes, now you tell me national festivals are? Yes. Independence Day, Republic Day, Gandhi Jayanti, Teachers Day, and Children's Day. So, these are the national festivals. So, in this class, we are going to learn there are mainly three days. Means that is the three national festivals: Independence Day, Republic Day, and Gandhi Jayanti. So now look at the each one of them in detail. Okay? Yes. So first we go to Independence Day. So students, so India is a country or a nation. All people who live in this country. So Indians. Yes, sir. Yes. National festivals are celebrated all over the country by the people. Okay, students. So India is a country or a nation. So all people who live in this country are Indians. So national festivals are celebrates all over the country by the people. So national festivals of India. We have three important festivals, that is Independence Day, Republic Day, and Gandhi Jayanti. So now let us go to the first one, Independence Day. So Independence Day, it celebrates on 15th August in every year. So India became independent on this day. So it is the most one of the important celebrated days in our country. So students, so a long time ago, so British was ruled, India was ruled by British. So there is many freedom fighters struggle for war and they get independent. Okay, so that's why we celebrate Independence Day in every year on August 15th. So we India became independent on 15th August 1947. Okay, so students. So India Independence Day, it is celebrated on 15th August in every year. So India became independent on 15th August 1947. So there are many freedom fighters struggle for war. Then we will get independent. Okay. So then we go to another one national day, that is Republic Day. Okay, so it is celebrated. held in Delhi. Okay, the President of India hoists the flag in the parade. And also in that day, we found many children's folk dancers are giving cultural program on this parade. Okay. So next, so Republic Day is celebrated on 26 January. India became Republic on 26 January 1950. So now let us go to learn another one national festival, that is Gandhi Jayanti. Okay. So what is the name? Gandhi Jayanti. It is the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi ji. Okay, students. So it is celebrated on 2nd October in every year. So it is the birthday of who? Yes, Mahatma Gandhi ji. So Mahatma Gandhi ji is known as the father of our nation. Okay, students. So yes. And also he was born on 2nd October 1869 in Gujarat. Okay. So where Mahatma Gandhi ji born? Yes, he was born on 2nd October 1869 in Gujarat. Okay, students. So Mahatma Gandhi ji full name Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. So Gandhi ji is our father of our nation. Okay. And then Gandhi ji believed in peace and non-violence. Okay. He is where he is loved. Peace and non-violence. So students, today we learned independent national festivals. Independence Day, Republic Day, Gandhi Jayanti. Okay, Independence Day it is celebrated on 15th August in every year. India became independent on 15th August 1947. So then the Republic Day, it is celebrated on 26th January. India became Republic on 26 January 1950. Okay. So on this day, we host India's the President of India hoist the flag in Delhi. Okay. Red Fort. In next next one is Gandhi Jayanti. So it is celebrated on 2nd October. It is birthday of Mahatma Gandhi ji. Gandhi ji's full name is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. So Mahatma Gandhi was born on 2nd October 1869 in Gujarat. So students, now I will give you one activity. So you do in your you do that activity in your homeworks. Okay. Yes. Match the following. Republic Day. Gandhi Jayanti. October. Okay, so Gandhi Jayanti, it is the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi ji. Okay, yes. Now I will give you some fill in the blanks.
Okay, thank you.